shot up over the rim.
Mobley able to sneak in. Katino Mobley with 8 points. The Clippers take a 2-point lead, and Wade with a monster flush right on Chris Kaman.
D-Wade has been a little upset. He thought he got fouled a couple of times in this game. He saw Kaman coming at him at a good angle. The only way he was going to get that in was to throw it down, and he did. We told you those legs are getting back into shape.